Hello, my name is Mona. In this video, I will show you how to grease your OMNIS cylinder unit. You should regularly regrease your OMNIS cylinder unit to avoid blockage of your valve disc. The regreasing interval depends on many factors, the main one being the titrant. For titrants, which are fat dissolving, lubrication should be done more frequently. Now I will show you how it is done. Take a soft tissue moistened with ethanol and wipe these parts. Valve disc, distributor, centering tube, and inside of the housing to remove any particles or precipitants from your titrant. As soon as all parts are completely dry, you can lubricate them. Put a little grease onto your fingertip and place 3 dots on the valve disc. Place the valve disc on the distributor and rotate it a few times to uniformly distribute the grease. Check that the lubricant is distributed uniformly on the valve disc. Remove any excess grease from the valve disc hole. In the next step, lubricate the centering tube and the inside of the housing. Apply some grease as uniformly as possible on the top of the centering tube. Press the centering tube lightly into the housing and distribute the grease by turning it a few times. Finally, assemble the cylinder unit. Align the marking on the cylinder element with the marking of the distributor. Cover the cylinder element with the housing and make sure the markings are aligned. Rotate the cylinder housing to the left until it snaps into place. Please note that the valve disc of a new OMNIS cylinder unit is not greased. Before the first use, we recommend lubricating the valve disc. With this procedure, you can prevent blockage of the valve disc of your OMNIS cylinder unit. Thanks for watching.